on a perfectly ordinary street in this perfectly ordinary house. The Little family. Is about to do.
Remember, I want a little brother, not a big brother.
Something perfectly extraordinary.
Mr. and Mrs. Little, we try to discourage couples from adopting children outside their own species.
Mom, Dad, I'm home!
This holiday season. Columbia Pictures. And the co-director of The Lion King. Invite you to meet...
Stuart.
Oh,
whoa.
Snowbell, drop him right now.
You spit Stuart out this instant, Snowbell. Spit him right out. We do not eat family members.
Stuart Little.
A mouse with a pet cat.
A mouse with a pet
Welcome to a house where the normal routine...
Good morning, everyone.
The raspberry flopovers will be out in a moment.
...is anything but...
The kitchen is closed.
The Muppets are back. They all had their place in the world. Except for Gonzo.
I've always wondered where I came from, who I am.
Hey, Gonzo, don't you think you ought to take a little break? You're starting to freak out the neighbors.
Now, he's about to find out he's not alone.
I know where I come from! I'm from outer space!
You look terrible.
No, Rizzo. I'm just fine.
My God!
People of Earth, do not be alarmed.
Oh, brother.
Get ready for alien contact.
Rizzo, come here. My Captain Alphabet is sending me a message. It said, are you there?
Are you sure it didn't say, are you nuts?
Close encounters. And other shocking moments.
Wow.
I should go change, okay?
The mothership is calling me home.
The mood is tense.
My hair looks great.
Let's go get Gonzo.
Rescue me! And take me in. I am the aliens!
This guy's a freak show. Oh, I'm gonna hurl!
Columbia Pictures and Jim Henson Pictures.
Now, who wouldn't put too much gunpowder in the cannon?
Take you where no Muppet has gone before.
This is Miss Piggy with a UFO alien exclusive. What? Hello?
This is my story.
There he is!
Muppets from space.
No nostrils. How do you smell?
Awful. Trust me, I'm his roommate.
Pack up for the winter.
All clear for takeoff.
And get ready for an all-new animated adventure.
Go!
The First Snow of Winter, the story of a little duckling named Sean, who got left behind when his family flew south for the winter.
We've lost Sean!
Ma, where are you?
Ma! It looks to me like your flight has been canceled.
It's a heartwarming tale about losing your way.
Sean! Ah, I told you I should have gone home.
Perhaps you just need a little help.
See you next spring! Finding your friends. And discovering the possibilities in your life.
I can fly!
Isn't he his father's son?
The First Snow of Winter. Columbia TriStar Home Video presents... A classic tale gone nutty.
Looks like we got a rodent problem.
Your four basic food groups star in an adventure of epic portions. It's Food with Attitude, featuring the voices of Jim Belushi, Cheech Marin, and Phyllis Diller.
Hip, hip!
Hooray!
The nuttiest nutcracker.
Wow!
You know, they're nuts.
Speak for yourself.
Get into a grouchy groove with the Adventures of Elmo and Grouchland soundtrack, featuring 8 songs, including 5 from the movie. Discover the treasure at the bottom of the trash can with the Adventures of Elmo and Grouchland soundtrack.
Bug.
Yeah, and Bug is from Grouchland.
That's right. And we're about to go back there right now. And we're taking you with us for a big...
Exciting!
Awesome!
Funny!
Spectacular!
Action-packed!
Elmolicious adventure!
Yay!
What?
What does Elmolicious mean?
I don't know. I got caught up in the moment. Come on, let's go to Grouchland.
Yeah, come on, everybody.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Sheesh.